loading or not? Okay. हाँ, so we will see syllabus, paper style, paper style timetable. Means maths paper is on which date?
9 September.
Okay, first paper is on 9 September and maths paper is on which date? Otherwise, and paper style also I want to know from you. Because
Can
I
I
thought
see
that you
paper
already
style?
checked. Yes, I know.
First question is MCQ, second is FP, then solve, and then solve 2 marks and 3 marks.
Very good, Saima. Now, other girls, please tell me the syllabus, means how many chapters will be asked in FA, these two exams.
3 and 4. 3
Means
and
only
4.
eight. Okay.
Chapter number 3 and chapter number 4.
As usual, few girls are only active and aware. Very bad. So may I ask two other girls why you don't know the paper style, syllabus, timetable? May I ask two other girls? क्यों नहीं पता है? Please tell me why you don't check anything, you don't plan.
Our paper is on 13 September.
Yes, maths paper is on 13 September. Yes, exactly. Very disappointing. Okay, no problem. I cannot expect so much from you. So those who have not checked paper style, syllabus, timetable, please, 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 please check paper style also, syllabus also, and timetable also. So as Saima said, in this exam, if you have seen the paper style, if you have checked it, this time match the following is not there, but instead of match the following, fill in the blanks is there. So if you remember, no, last time match the following was there, so I had given one practice worksheet, if you remember, for match the following. Do you remember?
Yes ma'am.
So the same way for the practice only. I am not saying that it's IMP or something like that, because every time I change the question, and every time there will be some twisted question in match the this maths paper. There will be twisted questions, so be ready for that also. And this time also there are so many twisted questions, so be ready for that. And just for practice I have given this fill in the blanks MCQ, whatever you can. So do the practice of this. This is only chapter 3 practice worksheet. So if you want to take screenshot, take. Otherwise I will send in the group also. But this you can just do for the practice. So how many girls will do, and how in how many days?
I will do, inshallah.
But how many days it will take? And in how many days you will complete it?
2 days.
Okay.
I will do practice.
See, as we have completed chapter 3, that's why I have given this practice worksheet. Okay. Now one puzzle I am giving. Mariam, you can read the heading. And even one more thing, wait, Mariam. I have planned that whenever, you know, I have to tell to some students to read, I will give the chance to the student, those who are active, aware in the class. That will be the punishment for other students, those who are not paying attention. This is the punishment now for the student, those who are not giving attention, paying attention. And Saima, whenever I ask you the name, you tell me the names, those who are paying attention, those who are active. Their names only.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, Mariam, you can read. Yes.
15. Use the numbers in the grid each time.
And Mariam, you only read that challenge. Beta, let me end this.
Challenge 1. Find pairs of numbers that added up to 50. Try to find 6 different pairs.
So here you can see the challenge. Find pairs. Pairs means 2. Right? 2 numbers that add up to 50. And mute your mic. Whoever's mic is this? So that I can explain. So from all these number, you have to select any 2 number, and if you will add, you will get 50. Like I'm just giving the example. 20 plus 30 will be 50. So this is one pair, and that way you have to make 6 pairs. 6 pairs you have to make of 2 numbers that add up to 50, means isko add karne se 50 hai. So this is today's puzzle.
Excuse me ma'am, I have doubt.
Haan bolo.
We can use one number 2 times?
Haan, you can use. Because then if I will not allow, then it will be hard and very less students will try. Because every time whenever I give the puzzle, very less students try. Like you try, Maryam, Meza, Rajas, Fatima, only few girls every time, right? So I'm not making it hard. You can use the number, same number, more than one time. Okay, now yesterday we have finished this. So in that, if you have doubt, please ask me. Divisible by 2 and 3. Any doubts?
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
No, ma'am.
हाँ बोलो. Say who was calling me or no one was calling me. Then also let's revise. If you don't have doubt, then also.
I have a doubt.
I don't know why, but your voice is not clear. So write in the chat box, then Saima will read from chat box and ask me. Because I don't know why your voice is not clear. Saima, just check the chat box on whether she has asked,
okay,
means
ma'am.
She has written her question. I guess it will take 1 or 2 minutes. Then we are first revising, then we are doing the next.
She is asking that in that activity what we have to do.
In this, in that, means which one worksheet? See, 2 things I have shown today. One is that puzzle, and other is this worksheet, means practice worksheet for FB and MCQ of chapter 3. So, Saima, she asked about this one or that puzzle?
Puzzle.
Or that worksheet puzzle. In this puzzle, I said you have to select 2 number, because here you can see which word, pair. Pair of numbers that add up to 50. Means you have to select some numbers which add up to 50. Jisko add karne se 50 aata ho total. And you have to make 6 pairs. Right now you can select 2 numbers, like 20 plus 30. 30 and 20. From this, I have selected these 2 numbers. And if you will add, it will be 50. So what is the heading? Make a 50 and add up to 50, you can see. So that way other number also you have to select, and you have to see that whenever you will add it, इट विल गिव यू 50 दैट वे सिक्स पेयर्स दो दो नंबर के से छह पेयर अंडरस्टूड राइट इन द चैट बॉक्स whoever asked the doubt
yes ma'am okay. she understood
okay so let's first revise this and then we are doing the next divisible by 4 so in that video from starting I've explained okay whenever the question is given like this you to know yeah whenever you divide any number by any number you will get remainder or not remainder matlab leftover here you can see that word is used leftover so if you want to know without doing calculation then how can you know so using these rules of divisibility so yesterday we have covered divisibility rule of 2 and 3 first we are revising that 2 and then 3 So how to know if it is divisible by 2 or not? So that Saima, if she knows, she will repeat. If she knows how to check whether the number is divisible by 2 or not. Do you know, Saima? Suppose this number is given. And you have to check that whether this number is divisible by 2.
Last number is 0. 2, 4, 6, or 8, then it is divisible by 2.
Very good. In short, if it is even number. And what Saima said, no? Okay, you have to check this digit, which is at once. You have to check this digit, whether it is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. If it is even number, means it is divisible by 2. If it is odd, then it's not divisible by 2. Simple. Understood this one? So this number is 2, 4, 6. So here you can see 6. That is even number. It means it is divisible by 2. So same is given. You can see what Saima said. 0, 2, 4, 6, 8. If it's even, then it's divisible by 2. If it's not even, means odd, then it's not divisible by 2. You can see in 246, 6 is even, means the number is even. In this one. Now this answer, let me say the name. Vakil Nahia is present. Time I just check now. Vakil Nahia, is she present?
Yes ma'am, she is present.
Okay. So Nahia, will you say that this number is odd or even? Odd or even number? Okay, write your answer in the chat box if you think that it's odd number, if you think it's even. Write your answer. And then Saima, just check the chat box. And then afterward, if I will ask you, okay, how many girls told me odd or even, just tell me their names. First, you write all the girls, whatever is your answer. If you think it's odd, write odd. If you think it's even, then write even. Now, Saima, please check how many girls have written even.
Okay, ma'am. All girls have written odd.
Okay, good. And how many girls is count? I don't want to know the names.
Eight girls.
Okay. I guess out of 20 to 25 girls, only 8 girls have written. Okay, so this is odd. You all are right. Those have written the answer. And as it is odd number, it's not divisible by 2. Now let's revise this divisibility rule for 3. So in this, you just have to add all the digit. Like the number is 6, 1, 8. So add 6. Plus 1 plus 8. Then the total you will get, suppose you can see 6 plus 1 plus 8. So total is 15. What is the rule? Again, I'm repeating. This is for divisibility by 3. Yeah? Means it's divisible by 3 or not. Add all the digits. 6 plus 1 plus 8. You will get 15. Then if 15, the answer is divisible by 3, then whole number is divisible by 3. So what do you think? 15 is divisible by 3 means what? 3 ke
divisible by 3. 3 5 is
15. 3 5 is 15. Yes. So it means it is divisible by 3. Yes. You can see 3 5 is 15. So it means it is divisible by 3. Then suppose now 4 digit number is given. So add. And this you have to do in rough book. Huh? Do this, solve this in rough book, add all the digits, then see the answer and then see that number is divisible by 3 or not.
Ma'am, can I say
9? No, you don't have to say. This time also everyone will write answer in chat box. Add all the digits and then write your answer also. Anyone write it's divisible by 3 or not? You can write yes or no that way in the chat box if you don't want to write full. If it's divisible, then yes. If it's not divisible, then no. And even the answer of this total also means this addition.
90.
Hey, who said? I said right in the chat box. And Saima, just check that how many students have written which answer. If the answers are same, then just to say they all have written the same answer. And how many also? And at last, I will take the screenshot also from chat box so that I can also know okay, how which girl has given the answer and which girl has not given the answer.
17 girls has written no.
Okay. And they have not written the total, no? Means what is the answer of this addition?
Yes, written 19.
Okay. Okay. So you all are right. The answer is 19. And if you will divide 19 by 3, no, this way. Even if you know the table also. So if you do that wise also, means table wise or by doing the sum, you will know that it's not divisible by 3. So it means the whole number is not divisible by 3. So answer is no. Not divisible by 3. So this was about 3. Now the next is divisible by 4. So that was only division. 2 and 3. So is there any doubt now? Divisible by 2 or 3? Write in the chat box. If you have doubt, then yes. If you don't have doubt, then no. And then count us, Saima.
Five girls have written no.
Okay, means other girls have doubt, right? Then ask the doubt if you have doubt in that. Divisible by 2, so even odd. Divisible by 3, so you have to add all the digits and see that it's divisible by 3 or not. Simple. Okay, now I cannot give the time to everyone to ask me doubt. Now we are doing the next, which is divisibility rule for number 4. So here, what is the key that you have to see last two digits? That last two digits is divisible by 4 or not? Then the number is also divisible by 4. And now this one, Saima, just see now that in chat box they have written the answer. So who is the most active girl? Means from the chat box, like those who have written the answer. So that I can give the chance to that girl only to read.
Fatima Bahajaj.
Okay. Ha, even Bahajaj Fatima is very active. Yes, Bahajaj Fatima, you can read this.
Okay, ma'am.
we need to pick the last two digits and divide it by 4. It leaves no remainder. The number is divisible by 4.
Very good. So here the same thing is given which I said. So you have to check last two digits. Whether last two digit is divisible by 4 means whenever you will divide, no? You like 4 digit number is given, 5 digit number is given, 6 digit number is given, but you have to check last two digit, 1's place and 10's place. Uska addition bhi nahi karna hai. You have to take it as it is. If 78 is given, take 78, don't add 7 plus 8, same number. And then divide that number by 4. That last two digit. Let's do practically. Number will be given. See, this is the number 778. So in this 778, which is the last two digit? What is the number?
78.
So now divide this 78 by 4. Do in your off book, and then write the answer in chat box. Only remainder, that what is your remainder and question both. After doing this, write Q and R both in the chat box. After doing this division in rough book, only write Q and R in the chat box. Means quotient means what you get upside as a result. And R means remainder, what you get, no? Like whatever is left over that. I'm just waiting for 2 minutes, not more than that, because I guess that much time is enough. So after 2 minutes, time you can just check, okay? It's 9:56 right now. So at 58, I will say stop. Okay, now it's 58, I guess, in my mobile. Now time is over. So, Saima, how many girls have written Q and R, means question and remainder, in the chat box?
2 girls have written question 194 and
the which girls? Names? I guess Majas Fatima and Mariam, I guess.
Ma'am, I have also written in Sabara.
Now 6.
Okay.
6 girls have written now.
Okay. And their answers are same?
Yes, ma'am, but Maria Mandal has right a question 134 and reminder is 00.
Okay. Now next sum we will do is, I guess you remember the division, no? Or shall I revise that also, division again? Yeah, the sabko division. Of course, let's revise.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let's revise only. Every time, whenever the numbers is given, like a 3-digit number, 4-digit number, so you have to check first digit, divide. See, if both the numbers are equal, take one digit only, ek hi number. But if it's smaller, then outside number, take 2 digits. Okay, that is the first step. Like you have to decide whether you will take 1 digit or 2 digits, and then you have to divide using the table. Okay. Now next one more important sum. Through this you will get the answer. You have to divide the 78 means last 2 digit by 4. For this also I am giving 2 minute only. Okay, that was only for practice. And now through this you will get the answer. Means last 2 digit is 78. That's why we are dividing 78 by 4. Every time, whenever the number is given, no 4-digit number, 5-digit number, 6-digit number, so we last 2 digit ko divide karna hai, not all the numbers. Okay? Divide it, and it's 10. So 10-2, I will say stop. And again here, write Q and R only. Again, I'm repeating this rule, divisibility rule for 4. You have to take last 2 digit means which is at 1 sentence. So here in 778, last 2 digits are 78. So divide 78 by 4. And then if you will see remainder 0, then it's divisible by 4. Agar remainder 0 nahi hai, if 1, 2, something you will get, then it's not divisible by 4. Ten one. Now 1 minute is left. Okay, now stop. So how many girls have written the answer, Saima?
I have written Fatima Bahasaj.
Okay.
I have written Insya Bahara.
Okay. So here...
I have written Fatima.
Okay. So question and remainder is this, but maybe you have done in long way. Like I'm showing how. 4 ones are 4, 7 minus 4, 3, then 8 down, then 4 nines are 36, and then 2. I guess you have done this way, no? This, see, short way they have done using the table of 19. But you have done this way, all the girls, this division. But you will get the same.
Yes.
Okay. But you will get the same answer, huh? Means Q 19 and R 2. Okay. So now here you can see the remainder is 2. So whenever you will see the remainder, it means it's not divisible by 4. You can see this 778 is not divisible by 4. Why? Because remainder is not 0. Agar 0 aata hai, after dividing 4, means the last 2 digit by 4, if you will get 0 remainder, then it's divisible. If not 0, then not divisible. Understood this rule? You have to divide last 2 digit by 4, see the remainder. If it's 0, it's divisible. Not 0, not divisible. Understood this rule? All the girls, you can say orally, not in the chat box.
Yes,
how many
yes,
girls
ma'am.
Understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, two.
Yes, ma'am.
Two, three. Three girls said.
Yes.
Four. Okay, and don't say again and again, because I'm counting. Four girls.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Five, six. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So now ask the doubt if you have. Otherwise, we are just doing it practically. Do the practice of this with me. No doubt. Divisible by 4. This one. Okay, let's take one one number. First, we are taking 56. So it's a two digit number only, right? So divide 56 by 4 and tell me whether you will get remainder 0 or not. 56 divide by 4. See, if it's two digit number, take a two digit number. If it's 3, 4 digit number, 5 digit number, then only take last two digit. But this is already two digit number. So divide by 4 and then tell me. Who got the answer? And Simon, give me the name of the student who is active. So that I can give a chance to that girl.
Okay, ma'am. Inshia Bohra.
Okay, Bohra Inshia, you want to do this division?
Yes, ma'am.
Do. And tell me how many digits we will take, how many is everything.
Okay, ma'am. Tell me. We will take one digit.
Yes.
Fourth table, 4 ones are 4.
Yes, 4 ones are 4.
Ma'am, 5 minus 4 is equal to 1.
Yes, then.
And we will put 6 down.
Very good. Then.
And in four table, 16 is 4. 4 fours are 16.
Very good. It means now what will remain? Remainder will be?
0.
0. So whenever remainder is 0, it means that number is divisible by 4 or not? 0 remainder at either.
Yeah.
Yes. So we will circle this 56. Now next number is 92. So everyone just divide 92 by 4. Then here 104, so divide 4. Here 14, so divide 14. And here 00, divide 00. And then tell me these two whole digits. Just try this 3, 92, this one, and this one. This I'm explaining afterward. 700, okay?
मैम तीनों डिवाइड करने हैं 4 से
हां यस दैट इज ओनली की नो दैट्स व्हाई हां बोलो
हम सर्कल कर ले करे हुए तो चलेगा ना
हां हां बट यू हैव कॉपीड द क्वेश्चन इन द फेयर बुक और यू हैव ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड और व्हाट आई डोंट नो अबाउट योर फेयर बुक
कंप्लीटेड
ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड हां देन यू कैन ट्राई इन द रफ बुक Or if you have textbook in that, choice is your. And other girls, in which book you are trying?
Rough Did book.
Wow.
Rough.
Textbook.
Rough book.
Okay.
Rough book. Textbook. Excuse me, ma'am.
Bolo.
No. Maybe.
Bolo.
मैम मैं अभी रिमूव हो गई थी तो फिर अभी वापस आप समझाओ ना
ओहो हु इज दैट व्हाट इज द नेम
जुवेरिया मामा वाले
मैम
हां
मुझे कंफ्यूज आ रहा है मैं आपको दिखाती हूं
सी दिस यू ऑल्सो रिमेंबर आई एम शोइंग दिस वन हूएवर सेड प्लीज रीड दिस whoever has
Ma'am,
the doubt.
Can I read Saima?
No, let her only read whoever has a doubt.
If the number formed by the last two digits is divisible by 4 or ends with 0, example 84216800.
So what is the rule? Okay, if last two digits, no, if it, that number, like suppose last two digits, this is two digit number only, so 84. In this number 216, what are the last two digits? Which number is that? In 216, what is last two digit number?
16.
Right? So means that number, no, last two digits that you have to divide by 4 and then you have to see. Okay, remainder is 0 or not. If remainder is 0, no, then it's divisible by 4. Otherwise not. And whenever 20 number, that number is given, no, in which last two digits are 20. So that number also. Okay, this at least please learn everyone.
Ma'am,
this one.
Ma'am, exercise 4A. Who are the amigo wapis and the
first? Let everyone read this and learn this so that they will understand the next. Everyone learn this, huh?
Okay, ma'am.
Last two digit is divisible by 4 or ends with 00. Which I have highlighted, no, that is important. That's why I have highlighted. Last two digit is divisible by 4. Means remainder will be 0 and ends with 00. Any number. Koi bhi number ho, 5 digit ka, 6 digit ka ho. But if it's end with 2 zeros, means at 1's place and 10's place, if 2 zeros are there, then it, this number is also divisible by 4. Means usko phir circle karna hai.
Ma'am. In Fairbook, we have to write this from. In Fairbook,
we have. In the notes, I have given only the same. If you have seen the PDF, if you have seen the notes, then in that also I have. In the table only, means which I have given. In this also, you can see. This. Yes. The same I have given. 4. Okay.
I have also written.
Okay. You can see about this 4. Same thing I have given. If last two digit is divisible by 4 or ends with 00. Haan, bolo. Bolo, bolo.
Please send this PDF.
Sorry, I have already sent. Who is that? Who is that?
Ma'am, Insia Fatima.
I have already sent the PDF. You didn't check textbook PDF also, this also. And when I was, we have not completed chapter 3. At that time I have sent, so that you can do in advance. But okay. I guess in that day also I said, okay, download it and save it. So every time whenever I send, please download and save. Okay, again I will send today. But please, whenever I send on the same day, please download and
I have
save.
Saved also and I have written also.
Those have already done very good.
Ma'am.
हाँ बोलो
आप ये वाली पीडीएफ आप ग्रुप पर भेजोगे ना
हाँ अगेन आई विल सेंड बट आई डोंट थिंक सो अगेन यू विल डाउनलोड यू विल फॉरगेट हाँ सो एवरीवन हैज ट्राई नो दिस वन ट्राई दिस एंड देन टेल मी द आंसर्स हु गॉट द आंसर लाइक व्हिच नंबर शैल आई सर्कल व्हिच नंबर्स आर डिविजिबल बाय 4 हु विल से
9
Okay, Saima, no, I guess. Who said?
Yes, ma'am. Me,
yes,
Saima.
Ha, yes, sir.
92.
Yes. Then in 104, yes. So in 104, when you will divide that 0 for, no? So it's divisible by 4. Then in this one, 414. What are the last two digits? 1 and 4.
14.
Right, 14. And 14 is not divisible by 4 because 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16. So it's not divisible by 4. And this one, why we are circling that rule, right? If it's end with 2 0, then. Understood this one?
Yes,
yes, ma'am.
Okay, so in homework, okay. So in homework, you have to try this one. This, right, wrong. This one column only. This, divisible by 4, only this one. Okay,
okay
only this one.
मैम
हाँ बोलो
ना टेक्स्ट बुक में ही करके भेजना है कि रफ बुक में करके भेजना है
it will be good if you will do in the fair book because once I said whenever I send you PDF write the question in advance so that you can do with me but if you have already copied then in rough book or textbook okay I want okay. Fair book pictures only but if it's not that's not possible then you can try in textbook or rough book
okay